Hello and welcome. You are listening to the Settlement video series exploring the effect of blockchain on capital markets, which gives a sneak peek of the contents in our recently published mini book titled Opportunities for Blockchain Technology in Capital Markets, which you can find through this QR code or through the link in the video description. Settlement is the number one low-code platform for blockchain applications. Start deploying your blockchain use case into production 10 times faster than it would take to do everything in-house. In terms of capital markets operations, the nucleus of activity involves the storage and maintenance of datasets relating to asset ownership and financial obligations. With trillions of dollars of securities and obligations exchanged daily, the current methods of doing so and the market infrastructure that enables these functions are highly complex, suffer from a lack of common standards, and utilize fragmented IT solutions and data architectures. This increases risk for financial institutions who must continually engage in costly data and process duplication and reconciliation. The end result is increased systemic risk, a higher cost of capital than is necessary, and the exclusion of some participants from accessing the capital they need. Through the creation of a shared platform for collaboration with the use of smart contracts, distributed ledger technologies, or DLTs, like blockchain, can address the challenge of sharing business and operational data efficiently and alleviating the need for constant reconciliation. This shared infrastructure and smart contract capability can help automate a significant amount of administrative work inherent to capital markets. Most traditional roles such as brokers, exchanges, and asset custodians will continue to exist in a DLT-based capital market in at least the near or midterm future, and their ability to function will likely be enhanced. However, the shift to a DLT-based capital market also necessitates the emergence of new roles. With the introduction of DLT-like blockchain into the technological stack of capital markets infrastructure, many of these roles will likely need to adapt in the long term. For example, custodians will need to know how to handle digital assets for clients. Some of the new roles that will need to be introduced into the ecosystem include a digital asset vault, the technical custody solution used by custodians to provide them with the required infrastructure to store private keys for digital asset accounts, asset tokenizers to enable legally compliant issuance processes by providing smart contracts in order to tokenize financial instruments on behalf of the issuer, a digital asset registrar to facilitate consensus across different stakeholders and govern the digital asset / contract registry by observing, recording, and validating all transactions on the platform, a gatekeeper to control access to the DLT-based capital market infrastructure, a cash-on-ledger issuer to ensure the regulatory compliance of the cash-on-ledger issuance process and management of smart contracts, and a cash tokenizer to provide the legally compliant technical infrastructure to issue 100% collateralized cash-on-ledger for on-chain settlement for the cash-on-ledger issuer. If you enjoyed this video and would like to learn more about how the introduction of distributed ledger technologies like blockchain will affect this industry, check out our mini-book on capital markets through this QR code or through the link in the video description.